नमस्कार, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल इजी रेसिपी ऑफ डोना।
टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू अ लिटिल वेरिएशन ऑफ बंगालीज एज ओल्ड ट्रेडिशनल पाटी साप्टा विद चोको ट्विस्ट एंड आल्सो शो यू हाउ टू मेक बंगालीज खीर इजीली एंड क्विकली फॉर पाटी साप्टा स्टफिंग। इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो Don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more easy recipes. Like, comment, share my video. Let's start with the recipe. At first I'm going to take a heavy bottom pan. Add 200 g of khoa kheer which is easily available in any sweet shop. Then I will add 2 cup of milk. Break the khoa and mixing it up with milk. Continuously scraping the milk and boiling it. Now I am going to add 1/2 cup of sugar. Mixing it well. Add 1 teaspoon of salt. Gradually, milk's consistency will be thick. Now I will add 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder. When I reach this consistency, I will add 1 teaspoon of maida. Maida will produce the gluten and the kheer will be thickening more quickly. It is almost ready to make a stuffing, but it is hot. So I have to take aside at least 30 minutes. Cover it and make it cool. Now it is ready for perfect stuffing of pati shapta. I am greasing my hand with ghee before making pati shapta stuffing. Take a portion of kheer, round it, press gently and give a shape like this way. Repeat the same process. Always remember, press gently, otherwise the stuffing will be broken. Now it is ready for perfect pati shapta stuffing. Now I am going to make chocolate pati shapta batter. Add 1/2 cup of rice flour, 1 cup of suji, 1/2 cup of maida, 2 1/2 tablespoons of sugar. Here I am using sulfur-free sugar, which is much more safer and healthier than normal sugar. Add 1 teaspoon of salt. Mixing it well. Add 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder. Cocoa powder is the main ingredients of this recipe. Mixing it well, add 2 cups of water. Mixing it well, the consistency of the batter will be like this. Now I am going to take a non-stick tawa and add 1 tablespoon of refined oil. Here I am using non-stick tawa because pati shapta will make easily and quickly without sticking in tawa. Grease the oil. After heating it, I will add batter. Swirl the batter to make a perfect crepe. Place the kheer at one end of crepe. After 1 minute, when the crepe is little bit dry, then I will roll it like this way. Press it gently. Now it is ready to serve. Repeat the same process. Swirl place and role. This is the fusion version of the regular traditional Patishabda. Today I am trying to combine new version with old tradition. I hope you liked it.
If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe my channel, press the bell icon for more easy recipes, like and comment and share my video. I am eagerly waiting for your suggestion on my comment box.
Thanks for watching.